I hate my life. I'm probably gonna get it.
Phew, let me see.
What? Many reasons. Hey, look, it's Shaq. Not the spiky bears. Go get it, Mel.
What?
No, I just said go get it. Relax, you're not in the camera. I Jules. You need me to do your nails after this?
No. I'm not going to do them tonight.
Tomorrow?
Maybe.
Mama? Let's see. Did she get out?
No.
It's because her bum was hanging out of here earlier. Yeah, that's something I thought was going to happen for a long time. Yeah. That's just something I thought was going to happen for a long time.
What?
You and Dad together? No. You and Dad together, like, with the three of us under your roof, all 9 yards. But instead, that fucking moron decided to fucking leave you.
Well, I decided to leave him first.
Fuck him. I don't care. It's like his own kid. Well, I don't even know who my dad is anymore. If you look underneath the bed, the cat is staring into your soul. If he fucking calls me, I'm gonna lose my shit. Thank you. I guess you're gonna use them as sheets.
Mm.
All right. Oh, jeez, now I'm getting Woody vibes. Is it me, or are they acting like babies? Oh my god. He's acting like a baby. Like babies, because it's like they're fighting over that they want to be the bad guy. Oh, and Rivera's birthday's this month. I'd rather not say it because it's... I don't like to say people's age on camera because it's
done. On camera?
Yeah. I don't... Because if I say someone's age on camera, it's considered doxing. And pretty much I can get sued for that. Thank you. Okay. Curious. And I died. What? Are you okay? She's staring at me as if I did something. Jules, come on out.